Welcome to dbForge Query Builder for MySQL Tutorials. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to edit data with the foreign key lookup functionality, insert, update, delete, and export data. Retrieve data from the table. Append a new row to it. We will use the foreign key lookup feature to save data consistency and speed up the input. With the date editor, you can quickly set a new date or modify the current one. After editing, you can apply changes by clicking End Edit or roll back modifications by clicking Cancel Edit. Let's select End Edit. As you can see, the data was added successfully. Instead, it's more reliable to use the Cached Updates mode. Let's enable this mode and update several columns. Updates are stored locally on the client side until you click the Apply Changes button. If you close the document in the Cached Updates mode, you will cancel all changes made since the last apply command. If you don't need the changes to be applied, click the Cancel Changes button. As you can see, the changes have been canceled. Let's delete a few records and apply this command. To simplify the data recovery process, we can present the table data either fully or partially as a script with insert commands. You can see the script in the SQL document. It is also possible to export data to many popular formats. As an example, let's export data to the MS Excel format. Data Export Wizard includes a wide range of options to customize your export operation. Data export was performed successfully. Let's use the Store with Demographics view. We can modify field values of the table it contains. You have been watching the dbForge Query Builder for MySQL tutorial. You can download a 30-day trial edition of dbForge Query Builder for MySQL at devart.com.